Salam, my friends. Welcome to the Hyperion Theater. We are about to embark for the land of the Arabian Nights, a land of magic and mystery. A land of no video lighting, flash photography, mobile phones, and other handheld devices. So please, do not interrupt our journey with such distractions. Thank you.
And good evening, weary travelers. Heading towards Agrabah, are you? Perhaps I can help you pass the time with a tale. The desert night hides a thousand stories. Look, at the Cave of Wonders, the setting for one of our most famous legends, the tale of the magic lamp.
Dares approach the Cave of Wonders. Only the diamond in the rough may enter. All else will perish.
You will fetch me that lamp. Now go!
Oops.
That's the third peasant that Cain has eaten this week. How will I ever become salted without that lamp?
Oh, lamp, lamp, lamp! How many peasants do we have to go through before we get that stupid lamp?
Patience, Iago, patience. That peasant was obviously less than worthy.
Oh, well, there's a big surprise.
I think I'm going to have a heart attack from not surprise!
Silence!
Choking. The bird is choking.
We must find this diamond in the rough.
Yeah.
But where could he possibly be?
Halt, you worthless street rat. That's this worthless street rat to you.
That boy's been stealing my apples again.
He's a public credit.
Guys, let's not do anything drastic, okay? I mean, you wouldn't attack a guy just for stealing one old measly piece of fruit, now would you? I'll take that as a yes. Here, take it back. I didn't really want it anyway!
Hey, he's getting away!
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford, and that's everything. One jump ahead of the lawman, that's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Or two.
I'm prepared except he hasn't done them.
Gotta eat to live, gotta still to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. stroll around the block. Get along. I'm sorry about that. On second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
By the way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
Do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate. Or in your case, the more beautiful. You can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something? Is it that obvious?
These streets can be dangerous. You will need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
Well, the name's Aladdin, but most people just call me...
Street Rat!
Come on! Hey. Run! Go.
There's no sense in running, boy. We've got you surrounded.
And it looks like he's got an accomplice.
Will you leave her out of this? She didn't do anything. It was all my fault. She's innocent.
Shut up, Street Rat.
I'm happy this instant. Oh, and stop calling him Street Rat. He's a person, just like you or me.
Well, listen to the little vagabond. The way she's ordering us around, you'd think she were the Princess of Agrabah herself.
I am the Princess of Agrabah. And I demand that you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we were only following the law. And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the laws, not you, Your Highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
1,000 pardons, Your Majesty. You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit, right here on the street.
Stop everything! Stop everything! There you are, my boy. Your mother and I have been so worried about you.
And you would be?
Play along, boy. I'll let you want to sleep at the prison nights tonight. Or worse.
I'm the boy's, father.
Right! He's the boy's father.
He's always getting himself into trouble, this one, but he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. Why, you could almost call him a diamond in the rough. Bah, whatever he's stolen, I'm sure that this will more than repay the debt. You will notice that there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some. Uh-oh. You're free to go, but don't let us catch you ever again.
Believe me, that's the plan.
No!
Come on.
Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Who dares approach the Cave of Wonders? Only the diamond in the rough may enter. All else will perish.
I don't like those odds.
Not to worry, Aladdin. I've consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yep, yep. Now
get in.
I changed my mind about this.
Oh, fetch me that nap. and return you to the palace guards. Go! Now! There's no time to waste! And whatever you do, only touch the lamp!
Here goes nothing.
He made it inside, you foul!
Yeah! It's only a matter of minutes now before all of Agrabah will be calling me Sultan Jafar!
Like to be cramped inside that tiny little thing for the last 10,000 years, 22 hours, and 53 seconds! Wow, this place feels really empty. Is this Kim Kardashian's head? Dude, be super totes honest with me. Do I have totally crazy lamp hair?
Who are you?
Oh, I'm a Smurf with a thyroid problem. I'm a genie. Well, you know what that means, don't you? That means that you got three, count them, three wishes coming your way.
I do?
Yeah! But before we get started, let's go over the rule book, old sport. Rule number one, no wishing for more wishes. It's against genie labor laws. Union! Rule number two, I can't make someone fall in love with you. But honestly, bro, this whole no shirt, open vest thing you got going on really works for you. You have super sick abs, am I right? Oh!
I can't raise the dead.
But I can suspend you 4 games for illegally tampering with footballs, then unsuspend you because, well, I think you're handsome. Oh, carpet! Oh, long time no see. Hey, I was thinking about you. I really want to keep an eye on your thread count. So wait. Let me get this straight. I'm your master. You're giving me 3 wishes?
Yeah.
That's what we genies do. That's what we genies do! I know. It sounds all hashtag blessed, right? But you have to spend your whole life trapped inside a lamp, doling out wish after wish after wish. No real freedom of your own. But what am I doing talking about me for? This sun is your lucky day, not mine. And you got no idea what's in store, friend! Harold's already had 1,000 tails. Master, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch to say out about who and how. All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your water, shot it down, drink them every night. Your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we
pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the god. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish.
I'm out of here, my baklava.
Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to like help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Plan helps a poor street urchin. But rules are rules.
It was only trying to...
We can't go change the law every time the princess gets a whim. What kind of example would that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
But I'm sorry to say, but the boy has already been... Oh, how to put it?
Eaten. By a giant cave. Yeah. Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to theft.
He only meant to help.
Well, you have much more important issues to concern yourself with.
such as your royal lineage.
Father!
Your Highness! The Princess and I were just discussing our upcoming marriage. Everything's in order, the feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is the groom.
Jasmine, you must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Agrabah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I promised them that you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand. Oh,
they're all egotistical brats.
Princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce that they've found the love of your life.
First, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Prince Ali of Avoir, the love of Princess Jasmine's love.
Adorable? He certainly is, Linda. He's like a big puppy. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to cuddle!
Introduce myself. I am Prince Ali of Bubwa.
I'm so over it.
And I would be delighted to ask for your hand in marriage.
OMG. 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 Oh! M. Gandalf.
Well, if this isn't the best rose ceremony that I have ever been a part of.
Well, Princess, let's not leave your viewers hanging in suspense.
What the devil do you think of his fabulousness?
Another fraud.
Woo! Snap, girl. No, you didn't. That's my point. I'm making it all cheap, Diddy. Hey, guys, wait. Let's rally. Let's take it from the top. Hey, well, at least leave my umbrella. Ella. Hey.
I'm sorry, Prince Ali. My daughter is a bit selective when it comes to suitors.
Was it something I said?
Well, I don't know, Al.
Maybe the parade approach was a bit too Vegas.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you very much.
Why don't you go and talk to the princess alone?
You're right. You know, you've been such a great help, Genie. You deserve something in return. Once the princess falls in love with me, I'll use my last wish to set you free. I promise.
You don't mean it. Me.
Free. Pinky swear.
Oh. Ow. All right.
All right. Now you go and talk to that lovely Princess Jasmine, and remember, Al, be yourself. It's what's on the inside that counts.
Well, she certainly isn't gonna fall for some street rat.
Hey, you know who else they called street rat? Ratatouille. You know what he did? A lot!
Wait, I know what I'm doing, Jimmy. Come on, Carl.
Al, I'm serious. Hey, come on, dude. Hey, be yourself, dude! Man! Bro? Bruh? Homie? Home slice? Home skillet? Home fries? Home cooking? Home school? Home room? Home work? Home economics? Home on the range? Home alone too? Home town buffet?
Find Nemo.
Of course, the street rat must have found the lamp. And now he's passing himself off as this Prince Abubu person.
Ah! He was supposed to be trapped inside the Cave of Wonders.
Well, yeah. We might have to do some trapping of our own.
Is this to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me. But what other choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage. Golden words spoke by an ancient sage. Everything you
Princess, I don't mean to intrude, but I would just...
granted you permission to my private quarters? Guards!
No,
guards!
I've only come to apologize!
Oh, you're just like all the rest! You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees. Well, let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hand in kingdom can't be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're in love with me. Well, if you expect me to believe that, you can
take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
And Princess, please. Get
very well, Princess. As you wish.
Ollie!
You called!
You were worried about me.
No.
How about a little spin on the old carpet? Please, Princess. I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're sure I don't know you?
Your carpet waits. Come on! Try it. Just for the halibut. Hey! How'd it go with Her Majesty?
She is perfect.
Oh, that is great! She likes you, you like her. And now it's time for my wish.
Is it?
Well, yeah. I freed you from the cave. That was wish number one. I turned you into a fancy schmancy prince type bro. That was wish number two. And now, all that's left is wish number three, which means it's genie freeing time!
But Jasmine thinks I'm this big important Prince Aldi guy.
I know.
I mean, how am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
I don't know, but... Hey.
Hey, we had a deal, Al.
I know we did. I'm sorry, Genie. I might still need that final wish.
Oh. Oh. I understand. You're just like all the rest.
Well, I don't know why I let myself get all excited. Well, I mean, I guess I thought you might be the type of person who would actually, I don't know, maybe keep his promise.
Oh, come on.
No. But Jasmine needs
no.
If you were in my
hey, I get it! First you give me a wish, then you take it away. I feel like Miss Columbia.
Don't worry about me, Master! Don't worry about me. If you need me, you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can!
Come on, Genie! You have to understand where I'm coming from here! Wait, where are you going? You're not mad at me, too. Great. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I'll say...
Season!
Bring me the sultan!
At last, the kingdom will be mine!
Lucky bird. Inside a gilded cage. Oh, lucky bird. Inside a gilded cage.
Look, Al! If you've come to apologize, it's too late! But hey, since you're in here, would you mind getting my left shoulder? It is really Ah! A man!
I believe you owe me 3 wishes.
Don't do it, Genie. Sorry, Al. I've got no choice.
Whoever holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie rule book.
How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar!
He's hypnotized our palace guards.
I'm afraid we have even bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody who's got 3 wishes coming, raise their hand. Oops, looks like it's only me.
Genie! My first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan!
Sultan.
Hey, if your last name was Pepper Shaker,
you'd be Sultan Pepper Shaker.
I know, right?
Okay, hey, zip it, zip it, zip it.
It's too good.
Okay, hey, zip it, zip it.
No, it's just that someone will be like, excuse me, could you pass the... And you'd be like, well, I am the, you know?
Yeah, no, I know. I know, I think we all needed that one.
Oh, hey, man, this is great. You and me, buddies for life, making memories, huh? Oh, 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 like that one time when I was like, hey, if your last name was Pepper Shaker. <Yeah. laughs> Oh, cheer up. Hey, if the Raiders move here, you're already dressed for the games. So, are we through here?
No!
We're just getting started. But perhaps merely being Sultan isn't enough.
Genie, for my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on Earth!
Sultan, now my desert blossom together, we shall be unstoppable!
Leave her alone! She doesn't love you, and she never will! You stay out of this, street rat!
Street rat? But I thought you were Prince Ali.
I meant to tell you sooner or later.
Prince Ali, yes, it is he, but not do you know him? My lips ain't come to grips with reality. Yes, me to blast from your past. Whose lies were too good to last? Say hello to your precious prince, Ali. Ali turns out to be merely Aladdin. Just a corn, need I go on to get from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip. Just prospects can't confirm it on Jim. His house is frozen, the menu chosen, it's the ends of the earth. Woo-hoo! So long, ex-Prince Holly. But how best to eliminate him?
Oh!
Ah, yes, there's only one way to get rid of a street rat!
Genie has more power than you'll ever have.
What are you doing?
Trust me. Genie gave you your power, he can take it away.
He's right. For my third and final wish, I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Now you've done it, Al. Hocus pocus, snake boy!
Yes! Yes! I can feel the power pulsing through my veins!
Being a genius, you got no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Al, you are a genius.
Well, 10,000 years in the Cave of Wonders ought to do him a world of good. Jafar, please keep your hands and feet inside the lamp, and please remain seated at all times. Permanent ser stenulus. And now for the Tiki Room reject.
Me.
Oh, hey! You know, I am so glad we got rid of that Jafar character. You know?
All that negative energy.
Okay. Oh, ah! Genie! Buddy. Hey, listen, I am a good guy now. Yeah, that's it. Well, I'm a all-new bird!
Two words.
Yeah?
Chicken nugget.
I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father. Finally decided upon the suitor.
Oh, but you know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
You're much better. You are true of heart and noble of spirit.
I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love?
It's just how it ends on the DVD.
So happy for you, buddy. Hey, we have a wedding to plan. We'll need something old, something new, something borrowed, something mean.
Do I still have one more wish coming?
You bet, buddy, my wedding present. What'll it be?
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
You kept your promise.
Hey, everybody! I'm finally free! Lend me a tassel. We are going to Disneyland!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my daughter has finally made her choice.